Wow, wow. Okay. I added a few things to my game, such as these windows. Which one are you gonna come through? Oh, that one. Yeah, there's only one zombie. My game works, so I'm gonna buy this gun. I should have in the first place. Okay, and then I'm gonna buy this door and then escape. Another door asset. You can't walk through it. And then when you buy it, you can go through. There's also a tiny little testing map that I can just use. You can also buy guns, which is cool. I'm gonna have to fix that infinite yield possible. I mean, I don't really have to, but I'm gonna actually fix the sound ID.